right now for the chance to get one of these great toys for the ultimate prize. Drum roll, please. This gigantic stack of Hasbro toys and games. So write the address on your screen or go to CartoonNetwork.com to enter the Toonami-Dotcomathon. These kids are one step closer to winning, and you could be too.
Oh, where'd he come from?
Hey, there's Pigs. I saw it.
This is no meteor, gentlemen.
Get back! I mean it! He's our friend!
Stop.
You're a good guy. Super. I love you.
Join us for our Cartoon Network tradition. It's 24 hours of the animation classic, The Iron Giant. It all gets underway Friday night at 7 on the Cartoon Network. This November, it's one brand new episode after another. After another. After another. Tonight, it's a brand new episode of Time Squad. General Patton may be selling flowers, but he's no pansy.
That occasion requires a corsage, you idiot! Now give me 30 laps!
It's a new episode of Time Squad, part of November Premiere Month. Premieres tonight at 8 on Cartoon Network.
Hey, watch out now.
Soon you will call me master.
That's not going to happen.
An all-new episode of Dragon Ball will be right back.
This November, it's one brand new episode after another. After another. After another. Tonight, it's a brand new episode of The Powerpuff Girls. A thought-out caveman goes on a rampage through Townsville. It's a new episode of The Powerpuff Girls.
Bad caveman.
Part of November Premiere Month. Premieres tonight at 8 on Cartoon Network.
Goku may be small, but he packs a punch.
How can a little body like that harness such enormous power?
Dragonball GT every Friday at 6:30. You must be this small to ride this ride.
Okay, here's the deal. First we set it off with SD Gundam at 5, then it's hero time. Justice League at 5:30, Transformers Armada hits the scene at 6. Wrap it all up with a world premiere episode of Dragon Ball at 6:30. Toonami, weekdays 5 to 7.
What do you call yourself, big hair?
My name is Goku.
An all-new episode of Dragon Ball will be right back. Toonami presents a special encore of the 10-part micro-series, Where It Belongs.
Undeniably strong, he has become.
Encore, switch all power to forward shields.
The Jedi shall fall.
Let's end this battle, Commander.
May the Force be with you.
Star Wars Clone Wars, starting Monday, December 1st at 6. 5 minutes a day, 5 days a week. The Force is strong in this one. Toonami.
This November, it's one brand new episode after another. After another. After another. Tonight, it's a brand new episode of Samurai Jack. The only thing scarier than Jack's blade is his brain.
I knew that you knew that I knew that you knew that I knew you were cheap.
It's a new episode of Samurai Jack, part of November Premiere Month. Premieres tonight at 8 on Cartoon Network.
I'd like to tell you what we have on this week's show.
Don't tell me, tell them.
Hey, them, I'd like to tell you what we have on this week's show. We have brand new episodes of Codename Kids Next Door and Whatever Happened to Robot Jones, the Cartoon Network premiere of Pokemon the Movie 2000. Oh my gosh, I'm still tingling from last week. Another chapter of Clone Wars. Sorry, my bad. It's just I really
I know, Tommy. See what's new this Friday starting at 7 on Cartoon Network.
This November, it's one brand new episode, after another, after another. Tonight, it's a new episode. episode of The Powerpuff Girls. Princess wants to join the boys' club.
Look at you guys! You're just like them, but evil like me! So, when are you going to welcome me into the group?
It's a new episode of The Powerpuff Girls, part of November Premiere Month. Premieres tonight at 8, after Clone Wars.
Hey. Hey, guys.
This November, it's one brand new episode after another. After another. After another. Tonight, it's a brand new episode of Ed, Ed, and Eddie. When Ed has a bad day, it's nice to know he can count on his friends.
The guy's a big baby. He's probably just got gas.
It's a new episode of Ed, Ed, and Eddie, part of November Premiere Month. Premieres tonight at 8 after Clone Wars on Cartoon Network.
Okay, you guys are very, very excited, aren't you?
Excited. On the next Fridays, we're showing all 10 chapters of Star Wars Clone Wars.
All Fridays?
May the Force be with you.
That's right.
That's huge news, but we're also going to have a brand new codename kids next door.
That's it. Let's cut the cheese.
Ring it on.
And the broadcast premiere of Pokemon 3, the movie. And it's all here on Fridays, this Friday night, starting at 7, only on Cartoon Network.
Yeah.
We thought the last Star Wars action game was good, but we didn't know about Knights of the Old Republic. It's 4,000 years before the Star Wars movies, as the Jedi and Sith battle for the universe.
The Sith are threatening to overrun our position.
Destroy them. Destroy them all.
This game is huge, spanning 6 planets and around 50 hours if you max the side quests. There's a million of them. The story progresses through conversations, quests, and fights, all of which affect the path you take. Light or dark side, there's no right way to play.
The lure of the dark side is difficult to resist.
But be careful. Everything you do affects your force alignment. You say there are lots of fights. The combat is turn-based, but it feels real-time. And as you level up, you decide the special feats your character learns. It looks really great, especially considering how much stuff they crammed into it. There's also a big part we can't show you without ruining it. But trust us, you don't want to miss this one. I've never played a game this long and immediately started playing again. Toonami gives Knights of the Old Republic for the Xbox 10 out of 10.